Thank you. course, and then I would like to talk about it. So we didn't have a true-to-life technology. However, despite the very warm modeling sound, you can say that there are still a lot of improvement that needs to be, you know, improved on. Because like you can see there, the keys are actually quite good for keyboard. However, I would like to have, you know, maybe a bit more texture to it. Besides, I think with this kind of design, you can see that it can, you know, close down into a cabinet that looks very futuristic like this, you know. It looks very futuristic with a white design. And also, music rest is just like, you know, like this. We have two speakers here, and then and other connections as well for headphones and such. Besides, I heard that this model, you can download many like new sound into it. Oh, what else do we have here? Let's see. You can navigate with this kind of screen over here. Unfortunately, it's not touchscreen yet, but we shall see. Okay, we have a rock piano here as well. Oh, now it's... Oh, it's a romantic grand, let's see.